Mucho. If my phone get done charging. But I used to internet my PS4, it doesn't even, it acts up big time. I don't even, that's why I barely go on the internet on PS4. Oh, him, yeah. Yeah, he's still a good character, though. Oh, the kid, yeah. I was gonna say chum chum. I was gonna say chum chum and some shit like that. Roly poly, man. I'm gonna go with that. No, that's. No. Yes. I was like, wait, what? Always dies. Yeah, well, Goku beat Nappa with one punch, so Vegeta just killed him. Battle style. Rules with mixture of powerful special attacks. Goku's Kamehameha and Meteor Smash. Like, there, I don't know, there's like 30 main ones, and you got some other side characters also you can use. I only got a few characters. Yeah, you get more. You can play as Ichigo, some crazy characters left I've never seen before. Some bizarre old Japanese, like this one. Well, remember, it's J-Star, so it'll be any people that has to do with Shonen Jump or whatever. Yeah. They even have the fucking spirit gun there, guy there. Not Trigun, the dude with the spirit, he uses spirit gun. He says, when you about to fire a spirit fucking gun out of his hand or a finger, then you got another dude with a spirit flaming sword. I wish, man. I wish. I don't know if they have side characters. It depends. It depends on what company they're from. Because remember, J-Star is people that make Dragon Ball Z, but they're all related in some way. That would be badass, yeah. Goku get I whip an ass with Goku. Oh, now I'm getting my ass whipped by some guy named CA. Yeah, but this dude, the CA guy is fucking fast. He fucking has like a dragon hat on top of him or whatever. I don't know, he punches like fucking godlike fucking powers. Can't even hit him. Nigga just fucking airdropping. He downed me. Yeah, but you got people knocking you down. I'm gonna post a video up and watch you watch it. Mr. Popo. You want to say my remote died on me? I'm whipping some golden guy's ass. And as soon as my remote dies, the headset dies. No, it's the you know the PlayStation headset, right? When you put the wire, plug it in, the wire's connected to the remote. Yeah. So when the remote died, the headset there's no power to it. Wait, the what? Basically, yeah. Everybody can hear you. They already know. Yeah.